particular, weighing in at 319 pounds, the Kickster Dave.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
Yeah!
about to unleash his true viciousness.
I'm kind of scared to watch.
Not too familiar with this one. What can you tell me about this guy, Corey?
From what I've seen so far, he's been pretty unremarkable, Cole. I'm not even sure how he ended up in WWE, to be honest with you.
Well, let's hope he uses this match to prove why he deserves to be here.
And he's standing in the ring across from the sadistic Bray Wyatt.
That's not exactly something you can take lightly. Bray loves doling out punishment to his opponents. He genuinely enjoys it.
Yeah, you can already see the twinkle in his eye just from the ideas he must have swirling around in his mind about what he's going to do in this match.
Oof, coming blow to the chest.
Goodness gracious.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Deprived of his true joy of punishment there. Getting tossed around. Ah, what was coming there? Caught with the boot. Bray Wyatt so explosive in the ring for a man his size.
Absolutely, Cole, but the thing is, he's still a man of his size. So when you're facing off against him, you still want to speed things up because eventually you'll be able to tire him out.
Is gonna hurt.
Oh, not to the belly.
Three.
Nice snap suplex.
We're not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta. Ooh, elbow strike.
And Bray has no control here.
And you have to appreciate how he's used his speed to gain advantage in this one, tiring out Wyatt.
Double underhook, butterfly applied. Beautiful suplex, but not done yet.
Still going. Another one.
Going for a trifecta.
Absolutely incredible.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Heading back to the ring.
Just to beat the count and get back in the ring.
With no time to spare, really.
Turns right into the swift sideline.
A heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
Hard to watch, too. Something inhuman in the soul of Bray Wyatt. It's the only explanation for what we just saw.
Best to tell you how many times we thought this match was coming to an end. I can't count anymore.
Good defense.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Man, that's the esophagus.
Who's expressing pain now?
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Pulls the shoulder.
The lights. And I think I know what it's all about, Michael.
Legal in this match.
Oh, nothing fancy there.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside. No mercy being shown to Wyatt here.
Bray is being represented. reprimanded for his deeds. Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Tossed around like a rag doll. He's got him scouted.
Momentum going back to Bray's corner.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
He'll head to the ring.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
And his play liking this is Wyatt seeing this as more opportunity to dish out more damage.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Quick back elbow detours that offense.
Okay, suplex on the way.
Uh-oh, not done yet.
Set back into the ring.
Dropped right on their face.
And that mysterious, seemingly unlimited reserve of power just emanating from Wyatt there.
Yeah, I see Wyatt hopefully putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
This part freaks me out, Corey.
This is absolutely unsettling, and it does not bode well for Bray's opponent.
And neither will this.
Sister Abigail!
Wyatt taking pride in his handiwork.
More like taking.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. Tap, tap, tap.
Here is your winner, Bray Wyatt.
This kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
The new face of fear took the world in his hands tonight.